Moonshadow is a special paperwork edition I just completed. I start with a color sketch which shows the overall design and color balance. Color mixing is time consuming. Three grays were prepared using Japanese kozo, washi, and dye. The moon and its shadow were printed from a copper etching plate back in my Kyoto studio. Here's the vat of dyed kozo and Mitsumata washi, which will be used as the base support. The Taki Paper Mill has hosted me as an artist since 1986. It is part of the historic Echizen village that has been in operation for 800 years. The screen is set in place and we are ready to begin.
Hi. Hi.